Are you ready to go for a spin on Blaze's robot wheel? Which robot will we land on first?
Rawr!
It's Robot Stripes!
Rawr!
Help! We're stuck!
Help!
Come on, let's figure out what shape we need to plug this first pipe. Looks like we need a piece shaped like this. Which of these metal pieces has the same shape? The blue one, right!
Here, please! Throw it to me!
Yee-haw!
That pipe fixed!
Wow!
Now let's get you out of there!
Hooray! Thank you, robots!
Who will we get this time? Wow! We landed on a giant robot gopher!
Look out, Blaze! That robot gopher's throwing giant onions!
Let's count to see how many onions we need to chop. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Activating power shields for 4 chops. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Yeah!
Way to chop those onions!
Hubcaps, there's the gopher again!
And this time he's trying to stop us with giant potatoes!
Count the potatoes with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5
chops coming up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah!
Who will we spin on over to this time? Woohoo! It's Robot Blaze.
Space robot.
Help us increase our speed to 5. Count to 5 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5! The space robots need to fly even faster. Let's help them accelerate to a speed of 10.
Count to 10 with us. Start at 5.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! Speed up all the way to 15.
Count to 15 with us. Start at 10.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
We made it!
Next up on our robot wheel will be cool. We landed on Megabot!
Hello! Megabot wants to fly faster! Save friends!
Hang on, Megabot! It's time to use blazing speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Another spin on our Roborific wheel.
Gaskets!
We landed on a giant robot chef!
Now let's make some waffles!
Look! Our first waffle's ready!
Come on, let's put it in the robot's frying pan!
It's working! That giant waffle made one side of the robot heavier than the other.
Quick, let's make some more!
Robot will we land on next? Whoa! It's a Bigfoot robot!
Did the stairs stop the robot?
No, he got up the stairs just fine.
I've got another idea. Maybe we can put something big and heavy in his way, like trash cans.
Did trash cans stop the robot?
Nope. He stomps with so much force, his big feet flatten them.
We better think of something else to try. And fast.
Maybe we can make him fall if his big robot feet step on something slippery.
Look up ahead. There's a dry road and a wet road.
Which road do you think is slippery? The wet road! Yeah! When the road's wet, it can be really slippery.
Let's test it and see what happens.
Rev those engines and get in gear. We're taking a spin on Blaze's robot wheel. Let's see who's up first. All right! It's Robot Blaze!
Robot power!
It's got a climbing wall, a zip line, even a laser maze!
This is amazing! Thanks, Gabby!
You're welcome, Blaze. Now go on, give it a try!
Yeah! Let's get training!
Next up on our robot wheel will be...
a trouble bot from outer space?
Trouble, trouble.
Out of this world.
Uh-oh, he just ate one last piece of the roller coaster.
Oh no, the ride is broken.
And we better fix it fast.
Super Wheels to the rescue!
Yeah! Is this the same shape? Uh-uh.
Hurry, Blaze!
Is this the same shape? Yeah! There's just one thing left to do.
Trouble.
Hey, Trouble Robot!
Trouble?
Your troublemaking days are over.
Back to outer space you go!
Trouble.
Do you think we'll land on a monster machine?
Yeah!
Feel that electric charge! It's Robot Watts!
Okay, animals! Time to get saved!
Don't worry!
little zebra. We'll save you.
You're welcome, animals.
Look, our friends are here.
You made it! And just in time, we've still got more animals to save.
Come on, robots. Let's get to work.
See which robot we land on this time.
Gaskets! We landed on Blasterbots!
Blasterbot!
Now let's keep looking. If you see another Blasterbot, say, Blasterbot.
Blasterbot!
All right! We've almost made it to the hideout.
But there's one more Blasterbot out there somewhere. If you see a Blasterbot, say Blasterbot.
Do you think we'll be up next? Snow Way! It's Crusher Super Snowmaker!
I need a Super Snowmaker! Nice snowing you, Blaze!
Whoa! It's snowing really hard all of a sudden!
Oh, man! If we're gonna bring pizza to those penguins, we've gotta find some way to get through all the snow!
Hey, I've got an idea. What if we built something to help us dig a tunnel through the snow? We'll make an auger!
Yeah! Augers use a type of simple machine called a screw. When the screw turns, it moves stuff out of the way to make a tunnel!
Yeah! I'm an auger!
It's working, Blaze! You're digging a tunnel through the snow! Yeah! We made it!
Here you go, penguins! One pizza with extra ice cubes!
Who will we spin to next? Check it out!
Bye-bye.
It's Crusher's bye-bye copter!
Gaskets! I need to launch myself super high so I can press the off button! I need a chain reaction! Let's see. Okay, so the bowling ball will roll. Then it can bump into a machine and turn it on. A machine that blows air. I found a flashlight and a fan. Which one will blow air? The flashlight or the fan? The fan! Yeah! The fan will blow air. And then the air can make something float up into the sky! Check it out!
can float in the sky? The pillow or the kite? The kite! Yeah! That's it! The geyser will launch the bowling ball and turn on the fan. And then the fan will blow the kite up into the air. That's our chain reaction! Get ready!
Jay, look! It's Sparkle!
Bye-bye!
Yeah! You did it, Sparkle!
You're one amazing teammate!
Aw, thanks, Big Brother!
Are you ready to go for a spin on Blaze's robot wheel? Which robot will we land on first?
Oh, yeah!
Woo-hoo!
It's Robot Blaze!
Help is on the way! It's time for Robot Power!
Robot Power! We're engineered for awesome. Got all the best technology. Processing lots of data. With our computer circuitry. So let's get
get this time. Cool! We landed on Megabot!
Oh boy! Megabot's so excited!
Whoa!
Hang on, please! We're getting carried away!
Are you okay, Blaze?
Yeah, but looks like I'm gonna need some help getting out of these vines.
Do not worry, I help!
Whoa, who said that?
It's me, Megabot!
Megabot?
Megabot like helping. Megabot cut vines with laser power!
Whoa! Who will we spin on over to this time? Whoa! We got Crusher's laser bots. Hope AJ can get past them.
Uh-oh. Those bugs are blocking our path with laser beams. Lasers are powerful beams of light, and when light hits a mirror, it reflects and bounces away. Do you think our mirror can bounce away the laser beam? Well, let's find out. Did the mirror bounce away the laser beam? Yes! And now, if I turn the mirror... All right! It bounced right back to the laser bug. Now, come on! Let's use our mirror to get past the other laser bugs. There are 7 laser bugs left. Count down with me. Start at 7. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2.
Next up on our robot wheel will be... Smashing! We got Zeg!
Ain't that fun!
This way, Zeg! It's robot time!
Yay!
Robot! time to use our robot strength and lift this rock.
You're welcome, Stegosaurus.
We're glad you're safe.
Now, come on, dinosaurs. Time to get back to your game. Let's take another spin on our Roborific wheels. We got Crusher's Blaster Bird. This race is gonna be a blast. Hubcaps, this is some super slippery ice.
Hey, I've got an idea. Let's use our power tires to drive over the ice. We'll give them traction with sharp spikes.
Yeah, spikes will poke through the ice so our tires can grip.
To give our tires spike power, say spike power.
Spike power!
Oh, yeah! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Which robot will we land on next? An Earthquaker Maker? Hope this doesn't shake up the competition.
You'll never get past this.
An Earthquaker Maker!
Oh, hey! I wonder what that is.
No, Darrington, look out!
Whoa! Oh, boy.
Hang on, Darrington!
Phew! Thanks, Blaze.
Uh-oh! That machine is making more cracks.
Come on, let's hurry.
The Earthquaker Maker just made another crack!
To get away from this crack, the speedometer says we need to be going 20. Right now, we're at 13. Are we going fast enough? No!
Hurry! It's getting closer!
Help us accelerate to 20. Count with us. Start at 13.
13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20!
Oh, yeah!
Stuntmania! Here we come!
Are you ready to go for a spin on Blaze's robot wheel? Awesome! Who will we land on this time? It's Robot Blaze! All right! The water way down at the bottom of this glacier.
Little Bunny must be right down there.
But to save her, we'll have to hurry. The ice is melting fast.
Don't worry, I've got something that'll get us down this glacier extra fast. Activating Robot Snowboard.
Oh, whoa!
Now hang on, it's snowboard time. Let's see who's up next. Will we land on a monster machine or a cheating robot? Yippee-ki-yay! We landed on a space cowboy.
Yee-haw!
Yee-haw! Whoa! I'm caught in some kind of giant lasso.
Yee-haw! Oh, no. It's a space cowboy, and he's slowing us down.
Sorry, Blaze. Looks like you're at the end of your rope. Space Crusher!
We just need a little more thrust to break free. Help me increase our engine blast to 15. Count to 15 with us. Start at 9. Let's take another spin. Who's up next? Oh boy, it's Robot Pickle.
Wow!
Smash! Smash! Stop!
All right!
Look, I see the way out. We just have to get past those last machines.
Looks like we need to write one last code.
How shall we tell the robots to get past this wrecking ball? Smash or flip?
Smash!
And how should we get past this wet cement? Smash or flip?
Flip!
Then one more wrecking ball. What should we tell the robots to do? Smash or flip?
Smash!
That makes our code. Go! Smash, flip, smash, stop!
Go! Smash! Flip! Smash! And stop!
Yay!
We did it!
Next up on our robot wheel will be... a builder bot! Uh-oh! I hope he's not building a trap!
Look out!
Hubcaps! That builder bot's making a wall to try to stop us.
Ooh, I've got an idea. What if we go over the wall with this? A slingshot!
Yeah!
That's a great idea, Sparkle. We just need to launch ourselves with the right trajectory. Let's see. If we launch ourselves now, we'll go through the air like this. Will that get us over the wall? No.
Let's change our trajectory.
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yeah! We've got the right trajectory! Who will we land on this time? Smashing! It's Robot Zeg!
Phew! Thanks, robots!
Help! We're in here! Help! We're stuck! Help!
Three more workers are stuck in glue!
Uh-oh! But how we save them? Glue keep blasting!
We can help!
Friends!
You made it!
Look! All of the glue is shooting out of those broken pipes. But if we plug up those holes, we can stop the glue and save the workers!
Look, y'all! Another failure stuck in the glue!
To save this worker, we've got to plug the hole up there!
The hole is shaped like this, so let's look for a metal piece with the same shape. Which piece is the same shape? The green one, yeah!
Yee-haw! Here, Zig, catch!
Save!
Yeah!
You're safe now!
Who's up next? Will it be another cheating robot? A laser trash can! Wow, I hope it doesn't trash Blaze's chances of winning.
Cool! The laser photons are bouncing away! Yeah! Can't catch me, lasers! I made it! Yeah!
It worked!
Should we? I want to try that!
Say, too!
Yeah! You just need something shiny to bounce the lasers away.
Hmm, maybe one of these will do the trick. Which of these things is shiny like a mirror? A spoon, a milk carton, or a waffle? The spoon! Right!
Okay, Spoon, you know what to do! Boom!
Yip, yip,
my lasers!
Take that!
Yee-haw! Nice going, you guys!
Thank you, Spoon!
Who's up next? Do you think one of Crusher's robots will cheat their way to the top? Cool! It's Robo Bear! He's one music-loving robot.
Stop, Bear, stop, listen to my song. Put the badge back where it belongs.
Oh, wow! Look at that, Crusher! Blaze's music is even louder than yours!
What?
Well, let's see him play louder than this.
Don't listen, Bear! My music's louder!
No way, Crusher! I got amplifier power.
Come on! We've got to help Blaze make the loudest music yet.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Next up on a Roborific wheel will be a trapping spider? Uh-oh. I hope the spider doesn't trap our monster machine friends.
Oh, I'm trapped.
Hey, where'd this web come from?
Nice going, Blaze!
Woo! I am free!
You saved us!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo! All right!
Uh-oh! The trapping spider is making one last trap! And it's his biggest, strongest web yet!
Who will we land on this time? Smashing! It's Robot Zay!
Hang on, little friends!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Who's up next? Will it be another cheating robot? A robo-octopus? Wow! I wonder what Crusher has planned for him.
Look! More of the octopus's arms are floating!
We just need one more thing to float the octopus away. I found a drum and a frying pan. Which do you think will float? Let's see.
The drum floats!
Yeah! It's full of air, too! Come on!
We did it! The robo-octopus is floating away!
Rev your engines! It's time to spin the Blaze and the Monster Machine's robot wheel. It's Robot Blaze!
Oh, yeah!
Let's blaze!
I'm slipping!
Got you, little bunny. Now hang on.
safe now, little bunny.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Which robot is smashing his way towards us now?
Coming through.
It's Robot Zeg.
Zeg loves smash.
Huh? What that sound?
Oh, it's just big crystals falling from ceiling. Big crystals falling from ceiling?
Look out!
Quick, we've got to get these babies out of here.
Time to use Robo Racer Mode!
Hop on, babies!
This way! You baby T-Rexes sure like going fast.
Which friendly robot will we land on this time?
Oh boy!
It's Robot Pickle. Cowgirl Robot is galloping our way next.
Yippee-ki-yay!
It's Starla.
Let's go!
Chew-wee! I just wish there was some way to plug up that volcano.
Ooh, what about this big rock snake fight?
Whoa! Boss, my bumpers! That's perfect!
Guys, if we're gonna plug up this volcano, we should probably do it fast, because it's about to erupt again!
Come on, robots. Time to use blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Daredevil monster machine are we spinning to now?
Yeah!
It's Darrington!
Darrington! Shortcut in outer space? I don't think we're ever gonna find something like that. Even if we look and look and look and... Oh, look! A shortcut!
Whoa!
Hoppy!
That's a wormhole. A tunnel through space-time.
Sounds like a shortcut to me!
Come on, everyone! This way!
Wormhole theoretical and fun!
Who's roaring our way next?
Rawr!
It's Stripes!
Right behind you, Blaze! Blaze, we could use some help over here!
We've got 7 more asteroids headed this way! Hurry! Let's write a code to blast 7 times! Which of these is the number 7? Yeah, that's it! Now we've got our code!
Go! Laser blast!
1, 2, 3, 4,
Are you ready to take a spin on Blaze's robot wheel? Awesome! I wonder who will be first. Oh, yeah! It's Robot Blaze!
All right!
Up next, pillow fighting robots? I wonder what Crusher has planned for them.
Hang on, guys! We're coming!
Quick, grab the slingshot! If we let go now, the ball will land here. Will that hit the robot switch? No, it's too far.
Quick, let's try again.
If we let go now, the ball will land here. Will that hit the robot switch? Yeah!
Sweet dreams, robots!
Who'll be next on this bot-tacular wheel? A giant robot baker? Uh-oh. Let's see what this robot is serving up.
Careful, Blaze. That robot is making the biggest thing yet. A giant jelly donut. Whoa, that donut is 9 meters tall.
Then let's grow our tires to be 10 meters. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Woohoo! Way to go, team!
Which robot do you think will be next? I hope it's a monster machine. Hooray! It's Pickle!
Hi, everybody! We can't give up, Robot Blaze! We've gotta pull even harder!
Help us pull with the most strength yet! A strength of 15! Count with us! Start at 10!
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15!
You did it, robots!
Have you saved us?
You're welcome, everyone!
Hiya, Crusher!
Pickle? Is that really you?
It sure is, little buddy! And boy, am I glad to see you're safe!
Me too!
Let's spin this robot wheel one last time! Robot snow sharks? Swimming is no problem for them.
Snow sharks!
Woo-hoo!
Keep looking. There are still two more snow sharks out there.
When you see another shark, say snow shark. Snow shark! Woohoo! Just one snow shark left.
When you see the last shark, say snow shark. Snow shark! Yeah!
We did it, Blaze!
Snow sharks, snow problem.
Are you ready to take a spin on Blaze's robot wheel? Who will charge up first? Oh, yeah! It's Robot Blaze!
Robot power! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Thanks, partner!
Now there's just one friend left to rescue!
Don't worry, Zeg. We'll find you.
Zeg's stuck in a piece of ice shaped like this.
Which piece of ice has the same shape? That one! Yeah!
Yippee!
Blaze saved Zeg!
You're welcome, buddy!
We're back together again!
That's right! Nothing can stop us!
Because we've got space robot
power!
Who will be up next? It's Crusher's flying mudcopter.
Go on, mudcopters! Do your muddiest!
Hubcaps! Something just blasted us with a gooping glob of mud!
It was those flying mudcopters!
Look out, Blaze! One of the mudcopters is coming back to blast more mud!
How are we gonna stop it?
I've got an idea! Those mudcopters have big spinning rotors that give them propulsion to fly. But if we push the off button, the rotors won't be able to spin anymore, and they'll stop flying!
Go for it, Blaze!
Let's get in gear and see who we will land on this time. All right, it's Megabot.
Megabot's so excited!
If you see any more fires, say fire.
Up next on this Roborific wheel, smashing, it's Robot Zeg.
Robots to the rescue! One,
two,
three!
This way, baby dinosaurs!
Oh no, Zeg see two giant pineapples!
And here come three more!
How many pineapples are there all together? Five! Right! Five smashes coming up! One!
Two!
Three!
Four!
Five! Woo-hoo!
We made it past all the fruit trees!
Oh, and now it's snack time for babies.
They must have been hungry.
Excuse you, Squeak.
Let's see which high-tech robot is charging up next.
Click, click, boom!
It's Mega Mud Robot!
This is gonna be good.
To give us blazing speed so we can get to the toy store super fast, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Wow! You
in time.
Oh, goody! I'd like to buy Mega Man Robot, please.
Congratulations. This toy is all yours. Pick.
Yeah!
Yeah!
You did it, Gasquatch!
Come on, Mega Man Robot. Let's see what you can do. All right, Mega Man Robot. You ready?
Yeah, Mega Man Robot, yeah!
Gasquatch, your Mega Mud Robot is the coolest!
Yeah, and the muddiest!
Mega Mud Robot, you're the best toy ever! Oh, yeah!
Mud Fireworks!
Do you think we'll spin to one of our crusher robots?
I'll make twisty tangler vines!
That's some tangly tech!
Looks like those animal racers got a little tied up.
Blaze, watch out!
Yeah! Whoa!
Blaze, AJ, are you okay?
We're stuck.
This vine is too strong. I can't break free.
Oh, that vine is really tough. But I know something that can cut through it. Protractile claws! Hang on, Blaze!
Ah! Thanks, Stripes. Using your claws was a great idea.
Listen!
Sounds like another racer's in trouble.
Follow me.
Hang on, Bam! We'll get you down!
Help us figure out which vine we should cut to set Bam free. There's a vine with red leaves, a vine with purple leaves, and a vine with yellow leaves. Which vine is Bam tangled in? The vine with red leaves! Yeah!
Great cat! Claws!
I'm free, thanks to you guys.
Get behind the wheel, the Blaze in the Monster Machine's robot wheel. Let's take it for a spin. It's Robot Blaze.
Look, my force went up to 10. And the robot's blast is 9. Which is more, 10 or 9? 10! That means I've got more force!
All right!
We did it!
Way to go, Robot Blaze! You're a hero!
Blaze! You just stopped 3 wrecking robots and saved Axel City! Is there anything you'd like to say?
I guess I want to say that whenever there's trouble, I'll always be here to help. I'm Robot Blaze!
Get in gear, here's another robot!
Here I go!
Whee! It's Robot Pickle! That's one friendly robot.
I've always wanted to go swimming, and now that I have arms and legs, I can!
Let's go!
Oh, yeah! Belly flop! Yippee! We're swimming! I mean, just look at us now. We can swim. swim freestyle with the fish, breaststroke through the coral, backstroke past the electric eels.
Electric eels?
Pickle, look out!
Whoa!
Hang on, Pickle. I've got an idea how to get rid of those eels.
Those bubbles are carrying the electric eels away!
Underwater high five!
Who's next up on the wheel? Who's it gonna be, y'all? It's Robot Starla! Beep boop, yee-haw!
Come on, Robot Starla. If we're gonna stop this train, we've gotta... Whoa!
Even with our robot strength, it's not stopping!
We've gotta push harder!
Right now, the robots are pushing with the strength of one. So let's give their arms and legs more power to push with the strength of six!
Count to six with us!
One, two, three, four, five, six!
Train just in time!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.